idea cube process is an expression of all these things that we were mentioning. So it's first finding an unmet need in medicine, then validate that need in a controlled way with scientific support of data of previous studies, at the extent that you are able to share that idea with other people from different backgrounds, faculty and fellows, and work together to try to polish that idea and be able to identify opportunities with technology that will help to solve that unmet need. That is the IdeaCube process. And it's like a structured way of being able to have impact in an innovative way in these unmet needs.